Hello everyone. In this second episode of my CapCut video editor tutorials, I'm gonna show you how easy it is to trim off and split a video in CapCut. As an exercise, I'm gonna trim off the first and the last few seconds of this 30-second video, and also remove the middle part to make it shorter. So let me first create a new project, and then name it Trimming. I'll use the raw video's aspect ratio, resolution and frame rate for this project. And then with the local media tab being selected, I'll simply drag and drop the raw video file to add it to the project. After that, I'll drag and drop the video to the timeline's main track. Now, as you can see here at the bottom left corner of the player, this raw video has a length of 29 seconds and 28 frames, while the timestamp on the left indicates the current position of the playhead on the timeline. Alright, so to trim off or split the video, the first step is to place the playhead at the desired trim or split point. To conveniently do this, we can firstly zoom in the track as desired, or simply make it fit the timeline if preferred. We can also turn on the preview axis, so that we can easily look for the split point, simply by hovering the mouse pointer over the timeline. And then when the split point has been decided, we can simply click the mouse button to position the playhead at that point of the timeline. In addition to that, to accurately position the playhead at a particular point, we can use the right and the left arrow keys on the keyboard to move the playhead forward and backward one frame at a time, as I'm showing you here right now. Okay, now let's start by trimming off the beginning of this video. So firstly, I'm gonna place the playhead at the frame where the hand is about to show. Then I'll simply click the delete left button on the timeline's toolbar. And as you can see here, now the video starts from the moment the hand is about to show. Similarly, to trim off the last few seconds of the video, I'll move the playhead to the desired trim point. And then click the delete right button on the timeline's toolbar. Now before we continue, please take note that, if you have multiple tracks on the timeline, you need to select the track, or the tracks, that you want to trim or split. If no track is being selected, the trimming or splitting will be automatically applied to the main track, which is the default track. Alright, as for splitting, we have two ways of doing it. The first method is similar to the trimming method we just did. Start by placing the playhead at the desired split point, and then simply click the split button on the timeline toolbar. The second method uses the split tool combined with the preview axis. To use this tool, first select the split tool on the timeline's drop-down menu, and then make sure the preview axis is turned on. Now move the mouse pointer to the desired split point, and then simply click the track to be split. To remove the unwanted clip, select the select tool on the timeline's drop-down menu, and then click the clip to select it. After that, we can either click the delete button on the timeline's toolbar, or press the delete key on the keyboard. Alright, so that's how easy it is to trim or split a single track. To trim or split multiple tracks at the same point at once, we can use the same methods, except that we need to select all the target tracks prior to starting the process. To show you how it's done, let me just add an audio track to this project. Now let's say that we want to trim off the end parts of both the video track and the audio track at the same point. So firstly, as in the single track case we did just now, place the playhead at the desired split point. Then select both tracks like this. Or you can also press and hold the control key on the keyboard, and then click both tracks one by one. After that, use the appropriate tool to trim off both clips at once. Alright, so that's all for trimming and splitting in CapCut. I hope you find this tutorial useful, and thank you for watching.